star Korean actor Song Joong Ki is now richer than Hallyu stars Lee Min Ho and Kim So Hyun, when his wealth reportedly soared to new highs. As a result of his dynamic portrayal of a fun-loving yet serious army captain, Woo Si-jin in KBS mega hit melodrama, Descendants of the Sun, the 30-year-old actor experienced a tremendous growth in his popularity throughout Asia. Along with his increased popularity, song earnings have also skyrocketed. The China Internet Information Center, CRIC, reveals the actor's statutory salary from his endorsement deals in China. It has been learned that he is reportedly earning 2.8 billion Korean won, roughly $2.46 million, in light of a 6-month contract period, which is higher than what Lee and Kim make. According to the local media outlet, there are about 10 advertising agencies sending love calls to him and share that with this scope of offering, the actor can earn a staggering high amount of 60 billion won. An official from his agency, Blossom Entertainment, humbly admitted that the actor is receiving offers from global advertisement and CFs for local brands. There are many articles making a guest group on Song Joong Ki's pay, but we can give you the exact amount. A representative from Blossom Entertainment informed Sport Cho San, as cited by own K-pop. But it's true that he is receiving many offers from global brands, both domestically and internationally. Is considered as a new Hallyu king with his 30 brand endorsement. The actor is jam-packed busy with a lot of activities and projects, including his CF promotion, scheduled interviews, and several fan meeting tour events across Asian countries, soon be reported. Fans will surely be delighted to see the actor on the big screen with the upcoming Battleship Island, film along Han Joon-min and Oh My Venus So Ji-soo. He can portray the role Park Woo-jung, a member of the Korean independence group who sneaked onto the island to rescue his colleague.